So China 1-0 in the lead in the second match here in the lineup. The man there that you see in screen in the black shirt, Chuang Chi-yuan, 33 years of age and world ranked at number 8. He has been in fantastic form. He's a fantastic player to watch. Any aspiring players out there who want to master their technique and topspin away from the table can do not much better than watching Chuang Chi-yuan. If it's power and speed that you're wanting to master, then this man here in red from China, Ma Long, the world number 2 and 25 years old. His credentials there in world championships. Multiple time winner on the world tour. Wonderful athlete. And this will be a fascinating encounter. We know there are lots of fans around the world tuning in and watching. I know, for example, that there are many in Drumchapel Table Tennis Club in Glasgow tuning in. It's early there. So hi, guys. Hope you're enjoying the coverage. Picking up some tips for you to work on in the training hall. I'm sure it's the case all over the world. Table tennis, a massively popular sport, of course, and nothing better than tuning in to the World Championships. And this is going to be very interesting, Gavin.
All about the quick start. And I'm sure the confidence will be exuding from yesterday's performance for Chuang Chi-yuan. Get out the blocks quickly.
First game, Chinese Taipei, do some level.
Chuan in service. Sometimes see players overplaying against the top Chinese players. That's a good start. Moving around well, finding good placement.
His demeanor's interesting as well here, Gavin. Look how calm and collected he is. Yesterday we saw him jumping through the roof as he took on Jose Huk in what was an unbelievable match. And a player that actually didn't have a huge record against, but he pulled it out of the bag for his team. And he was delighted in his post-match interviews. Speaks very good English, Chuang Chi-yuan. But he's quite relaxed here this morning. Maybe he's really focused. Early doors, of course, initial points. Playing his way into it, maybe too.
I find it amazing sometimes that these guys can actually sleep when they get back to the hotel. Blinding matches lasting 2 or 3 hours. The adrenaline's still high on the bus, and then when you get back to the hotel, trying to settle down.
Oh, it was definitely there. He went for the right one, Chuang Chi-yuan. He created the space. Ma Long had gone round on the backhand. That was just unlucky, but ferocious. And what about the consistency there of Ma Long? Interesting on the Twitter feed just now, Gavin. Whilst Chuxin played the first game, Ma Long here in the second. Lots of interest from the fans out there about Janjica. A third question on Janjica from Corey Moulton. Thanks for tweeting into us. Do you think too much pressure's been put on Janjica in these championships?
I don't think the top players really feel the pressure that they're used to. They're used to performing week in, week out, whether it's for their club or internationally. And look at that, there's no nerves in Ma Long's play, that's for sure.
Maybe Corey's coming from the point of view that the fans are asking a lot about Janjica. Should he be in, should he be out? Pressure of Fan Jendong coming up through, which is always the case in the Chinese development system. Lots of new players coming through all of the time. Maybe there is a little bit of pressure. He'll feel that. But all top players need that little bit of pressure to perform. He's done it at the highest level. He has been world and Olympic champion. We'll soon see, folks, all you fans out there, Janjica fans, Fan Jendong fans maybe. Let's see what John Jiga can do in the next match. But right now, very interesting in the first game. Chuang serving, second serve of two, leading 5-4.
That's always a confidence booster when you can win the little backhand-to-backhand exchanges. You often find then that your opponent will start to edge round, play some passive forehands from that corner, so you can create some space into the wide forehand. Look at the way that Ma Long reads that one. I knew that ball was coming down the middle. Even as the players towel down, 6 points apiece.
Evenly matched. And just looking at the head-to-heads, they've played a dozen times, these players. It's Ma Long who's won 10 of the 12. Does that surprise you, Gavin?
It depends where these matches were played, but I suppose anytime it's on the ITTF World Tour, the Chinese players are ready.
The last time was in the 2013 World Team Classic. Ma Long was victorious 3-0. But interestingly, at the 2012 Men's World Cup, Chuang Chi Yuan won 4-0. So even though it's 10-2 to Ma Long, they've had one each of the last two. What a flick from Chuang Chi Yuan, right over the table. He moves so well, sees the ball so early, and has wonderful technique. Oh, he's misread the serve there, Chuang. He's popped the receive, and unbelievably, you don't see that often, Ma Long has gone into the middle of the table for the backhand topspin. Normally, he'd be waiting for 2 hours on the forehand for that one, with loads of time, but not to be. Maybe he's feeling a little bit of pressure here.
And going with a second side spin, top spin serve. It's brave to throw in the same serve twice. You've not handled the first point very well.
Solid ball from Ma Long. How many times do you see at club level when it gets tight that players don't really play the percentages that well? These guys at the very top, they play the percentages so, so well. 8-all, tight match. Ma Long goes for the solid opening topspin both times down the middle of the table. High percentage, high quality.
And another lesson there, looking for the serve that drifts long. Ball was maybe 1 or 2 inches off the end, and he spots that and he plays it to the middle. Simple tactics. It now develops 2 set points, I suppose, Johnny.
Yeah, as you say, simple tactics, simple rewards. Serving 10-8 Ma Long. Game one, match two. That's a brilliant flick from Chuang Chi Yuan. He sees the topspin serve from his Chinese opponent. Flicks him wide. Maybe a place he should go more often, Gavin. Wide out the Ma Long forehand, because from the backhand corner, he's so, so dominant. I'm wondering how he can play with that necklace that he's got on. That little green thing must jump up and down and bounce against his chin. Look at the motivation. This is impressive. Ma Long, world number two, follows his world number one compatriot in a winning streak, wins first game here, 11-9. McGovern. This is going as predicted, clearly. Is there anything Chinese Taipei, anything Chuang can do to stop the juggernaut?
Second game, China to serve, level.
We'll see. It was a good chance in the first game. Chuang stayed close, 7-all, 8-all. Ma Long didn't look entirely comfortable, but he finished the game in style and strength.
I thought it was an interesting tactic that you pointed out, though, Johnny, saying about Chuang trying to play to the white forehand, if he can.
I think that might have hurt. Look at that, the power, oof, right into the belly. What a forehand that is. His weight goes right through it. Ma Long.
There it was again. Looking to go at least into the forehand box.
Two, one.
And it's a good start. The man from Chinese Taipei. Ma Long, another side spin, top spin serve, and that's three or four that I can remember anyway. Chuang should be looking to attack that straight away with his forehand, I would think. Idea from Chuang.
That was chiseled. It is difficult for Chuang Qiyuan to move that ball wide out Ma Long's forehand, because Ma Long imparts so much side spin on his serve that the ball always goes back into the middle and on the backhand. But I just feel he has to look. That was an excellent idea. Just as we're talking about going out Ma Long's forehand, Chuang tries to go for the fast serve down the forehand. Look how it took Ma Long away from that comfort zone of the backhand corner. Play into the back, and he's so solid on that back, and then goes round with that big boomer of a forehand of his. Certainly booming. So I think Chuang definitely has to try and get Ma Long down the forehand side.
You've called that right again, Johnny. Excellent. You can see on the pictures there that Ma Long lost a little bit of ground close to the table because of the first ball that was switched wide.
It's easy, of course, to say from here. It's more difficult to execute, but Chuang did it well there. But he has to take that risk. He has to try it. If he doesn't, he's on a hiding to nothing.